Hey guys, Victor Paredes here, and once again, I'm super excited about bringing you this new strategy for Clickbank and how anybody can start doing this right away. The goal for the video is that you can start making your first $600 to $700 in your first month using this strategy, making some fast Clickbank money. This strategy is free and anybody can do this. Now, you're gonna wanna watch this video step by step because I'm also going to reveal in this video another free website where you can potentially double or even triple your money by using this underground free website that not everybody knows about, and the strategy is going to blow your socks off. Now, I do wanna say that I've had some really good feedback and comments about the last two Clickbank videos that I did regarding different types of strategies and different free ways that anybody around the world can start making money with Clickbank. And these are strategies and these are like underground hacks that I just learned and I didn't even know about, and I started sharing them with my audience and my audience was like elated. Now, with that said, I want to give credit where credit is due. There's an incredible marketer and an incredible YouTuber by the name of Ross Minchev. He is the inspiration behind these videos. If you check out his channel, and I will leave a link in the description of this video to his channel, you will learn many other Clickbank strategies that I haven't even tapped into yet. He was gracious enough to reach out to me, thank me for giving him a shout out on one of the videos that I did that I replicated that he actually created. And I appreciate that very much, Ross. I appreciate the fact that you're open to other people sharing your content with your incredible digital IQ that you have and your incredible Clickbank strategies. I want to be sure that everybody knows where these ideas are coming from, who they're coming from, and you really need to check out his YouTube channel because he is an incredible marketer and I've learned so much watching his video. So thank you again, Ross. All right, so with that said, you will need to start up a brand new free Clickbank account. If you already have an account, great, you know exactly what to do. If this is your first time going to Clickbank, which is a huge affiliate network of products and things that anybody around the world can promote, anything that has to do with make money online, with relationships, with health and fitness, and every other category you can think of, Clickbank is the one place that you're gonna need to start. So go ahead and start your free account. Once you've created your free account, it's really easy. All you do is click this sign up button, okay? But once you're done and you've signed up, I'm gonna go ahead and log into my account and then I'll show you the very next step. All right, so I created a brand new Clickbank account, as you can see here, for the purpose of this video. Now, once you've logged in, okay, I want you to look up here up top where it says Marketplace. I want you to click on that Marketplace and that's gonna take you to their huge affiliate marketplace, as you can see here. And this has all the categories right here of all the products that you can promote on the Clickbank platform. Really, really easy. They've got stuff like, business and investing, which is kind of like what I do, or e-business and marketing, which is, kind of make money online stuff. Education, fiction, games, green products, health and fitness, home and garden. I mean, there's every little category. And within those categories, if I click on health and fitness, it's gonna open up all of the opportunities or all the offers that I can start promoting. And you can see there's 105 pages of health and fitness products that you can promote. Now I'm gonna show you exactly how I pick a product to promote. And we're gonna go ahead and use health and fitness in this case, okay? So what I do is I rank it. If you come here, if you could sort the results by, it automatically defaults to rank. What I wanna do is I wanna change that to gravity, okay? Now, what is gravity? Gravity is really where it's a gauge or it's a percentage of other people promoting it and making money. The higher the gravity, the better the product is for other affiliates. They're actually making sales with the product. So that's how they get gravity. All right, so we're gonna pick a product on Clickbank that has a good gravity. And I found one right here. It's called Smoothie Diet 21 Rapid Weight Loss Program, 21 Day Rapid Weight Loss Program. And as you can see, your average conversion dollar commission is gonna be $25.28. But it has a 93.21 gravity score, which means it is it's high converting. People are selling it. I think this is a sweet spot for Clickbank offers. People are willing to spend $25-$30 on learning or getting a product that'll help them lose weight or whatever the case is, whatever you're promoting. It doesn't have to be weight loss. It doesn't have to be health and fitness. It could be woodworking. It could be how to make money online. We're just using that as an example for this particular video. If you're enjoying the content of this video so far, then make sure you give me a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button and also smash that notification bell so I can send you a notification every time I come out with a new content, so you don't miss any of the magic. If this is the type of channel you're looking for, a place that teaches you step by step how to make money on Clickbank or any other platforms, then you've come to the right place, because I create videos on how to make money online on the daily, most of the time, but consistently 100% part-time, because 45% of the time I'm busy either watching Netflix, working at the job, walking the dog, drinking beer on TikTok. Anyway, give me that big thumbs up, guys. So hit that subscribe button and smash that notification bell right now. All right, so this we've decided we're gonna use this as the example. Now, what you wanna do is you wanna click here, the Smoothie Diet 21-Day Rapid Weight Loss Program, to look at the actual sales page. I'm gonna show you that right now. We're gonna click on that, and it's gonna open up a sales page here. This is exactly what your traffic's gonna be led to, what they're gonna be seeing. And they're gonna be able to watch this short video, a free video that explains exactly how they can lose weight, rapid weight loss, you know, with using this smoothie, okay? And they even have a discount code right here. And it has some testimonials. I mean, this is a really well done sales page. 21 days for a slimmer, sexier you. What makes a smoothie diet different, everything. So you wanna get familiar with the product that you're promoting. What a great sales page. It's very professionally done. I mean, it's got all the images, it's got all the text. This is a proven landing page that is high converting. You don't need to mess with it. You don't need to have any technical skills. You don't need to have a huge list to promote to. You don't need to have any of that. They've done all the heavy lifting for you. That's what I love about the Clickbank products and the Clickbank platform, is that they offer so many great resources for you to use as an affiliate. And I'm going to share with you another hack, another affiliate hack for Clickbank. This is different level stuff, guys. You guys want to pay attention, okay? You've just seen the sales page, an incredibly professionally done sales page where you're going to be sending your traffic with this strategy. Now stick with me. The other thing you need to look for when you're looking for a good affiliate product on Clickbank is, what do they offer their affiliates? What other resources are they gonna be able to offer the affiliate, like me and you, promoting their products? Well, they also have an affiliate page right here. This is the sales page we just clicked on, but this is the affiliate page. So I want you to click on the affiliate page of whatever offer you decide you wanna promote using this strategy, and this is what comes up. It shows you exactly how you can earn the money, how much you earn, and it has a lot of resources for you. For instance, it says get your affiliate tools here. I'm going to click on that. It's going to take me to their affiliate tools. It shows exactly Instagram page about smoothies, Facebook page about smoothies, email follow-ups. It gives you all of this stuff. It even gives you the information and the data of the demographic, the people who are looking for these products. Gender, male is about 15%, age 30 to 60, with the sweet spot being 35 to 45. Okay, device, mobile 55%, desktop is 30%, and tablets 15%. It even shows you the devices they're using to look for this product or this information on products like this, right? And here's what I love about this. Here it is. Gives you all of your pre-sales. Okay, holiday weight loss. We're in the middle of the holidays, guys. This could be a great way to start using this as well. But here's what I love about this. Video testimonials you can use for your website, but here it is. Email swipes, okay? You're gonna get professionally written email swipes that promote this product. So you're gonna need an autoresponder. If you don't have an autoresponder, you can use AWeber, you can use GetResponse, or whatever other autoresponder you use. I use AWeber. There may be a link in the description of this video that offers a free trial. I think it's 30 days. You can try it out. But you can actually download these professionally written emails that are gonna do the follow-up for you to your audience without you doing anything. You just got to set it up one time, put your affiliate links in there, and you are good to go. So the magic in some of the hacks that a lot of people don't realize is that you have to do follow-up. Well, they provide you with all of the emails that you're going to need to do the follow-up, because a lot of people aren't going to buy on the first look. That you will get sales probably if you send the right traffic, but a lot of them won't buy. They need to see an email coming at them every day until finally it makes sense to them and click, they're going to buy it with your link, and that's how you make the money. So the magic is definitely in the email follow-up, and they do provide everything. So be looking for those type of things when you're looking for a product to promote on ClickBank, because you want to make sure you have all the resources you need as an affiliate, even as a beginner affiliate, to start getting some success using and selling and promoting their products. Okay, enough about that. All right, so here's the thing. A lot of people, we just talked about email follow-up. A lot of people don't like to be sold. So it's not like you're just gonna send a bunch of traffic to this link right here. They're gonna see the sales page and you're gonna get a bunch of sales. You may get some sales, that's for sure. But if you wanna double and triple your conversions, okay, you're gonna be giving away something for free. And it's nothing you have to pay for. It's nothing that you have to create yourself. This is exactly the strategy that I'm going to share with you today. You're gonna be giving away this incredible amount of value, okay? And it's just gonna be a smooth transition, and the next natural step for them to do is to click on your link and to go to this sales page. So stick with me, I'm excited about this part of the video. When I watched Ross's video, it blew my mind. I said, oh my God, it makes sense if you think about it. It does make sense, all right? So let's get into this right now. The underground websites, this is one of two of them that you're gonna be using. The first one you're gonna go to is called Instructables.com, okay? Instructables, as you can see here, .com. Now, what is this place? This is a website that teaches people how to do stuff, you know, like do-it-yourself stuff, like, you know, how to create furniture, how to hands-free cardboard gumball machine, modern bandsaw reindeer. I mean, just how to do stuff. I mean, these are not professional people at all. These are people just like you and I that know how to do stuff, and they're sharing it within this website. All right, so with Instructables.com, you need to create a free account, okay? I've already created a free account. It's, like I said, it's free. All you gotta do is sign up right here and then you log in. I'm gonna go ahead and log into my account right now. All right, once you log into your account, okay, you're gonna go to this search bar here and I want you to type in my case, I'm gonna type in lose weight fast. And it depends on what you're promoting on ClickBank. Remember, my ClickBank product is about losing weight. So if I go back to my ClickBank account and here, it's talking about the smoothie diet, 21-day rapid weight loss. So we wanna be congruent with your product. So I'm talking about how to lose weight fast. And so this product is actually showing people how they can lose weight rapidly with this smoothie diet. So you definitely want it to be congruent. So that's why I'm typing in lose weight fast. I wanna click on the search bar here and let's see what it comes up with. Now, what you're gonna see is all of these instructions, remember this is Instructable.com, on how to lose weight fast. You wanna pick something. I like things that have steps, like this one has 8 steps. And for this strategy, you're gonna wanna do something that shows steps, like 5 steps to doing this or 8 steps to doing this. And you'll understand here in a second, okay? Stick with me, this is fun stuff. So as you can see, there are so many different opportunities here that you can start losing weight in different in all the different steps, right? I'm gonna pick this one here because I like the picture showing a woman with her old clothing on and how big she used to be and how much weight she's lost. So I'm gonna click on this link right here. It's gonna open up the actual Instructables.com page and you can see it shows exactly a quick story about this person. And it shows some different photos of her going through her weight loss. And then it shows you all this instructions from step 1, which is prepare yourself mentally for weight loss. And then step 2, learn to set a healthy goal. Step 3, so forth and so on. Step 4, step 5, counting calories. Step 4, step 5, exercise, of course. in step six, all the way to eight steps in this particular case. And you can see these actual articles on losing weight that are written by these people are actually very well done. They include pictures, they include nice explanations of exactly what you need to do. So these are very professionally done as well within the website Instructable.com. Once you decide which article you want to use, okay, then you're going to go ahead and click on it. You're going to, like I just did, and you're going to download it. I'm going to download it right here to PDF right here. Easy download. You just click on download, and it is downloading onto my computer in a PDF form, right? And look at this. Look at this is what it looks like here, okay? This is exactly what it looks like right here. Shows the entire article, it shows all the pictures, it shows all the everything you need to know about this particular way to lose weight. Now, hack number two, go over to Google, type in PDF editor. I want you to scroll down. When you type in PDF editor, when you see this one right here, that Sejda, sejday.com, I want you to click on that particular link right there. I love this stuff, man. All right, guys, this is where the magic starts happening, okay? Once you open this up, you're gonna need to set up a new account with this as well. It's free just as well. So you're gonna upload a file right here, okay? When you click on upload a file, you're gonna find where you've downloaded the PDF from Instructables.com, and here it is. It automatically transferred over into this Sejda, this PDF editor, website. Look at this. You can see it all right here. Here's what's cool about this. This is completely editable, and this is what we're going to be doing. Again, you don't need any skills for this, and I'm going to show you exactly what you need to do. Okay? So we're going to scroll all the way down. Remember, it started off with eight steps. All right? The first step was prepare yourself mentally, and then it goes into step number two, learn to set a healthy goal, and step number three, and so forth. Okay? Food and nutrition, counting calories. All right, so it's walking people through these steps on how to lose weight. And this is where the smoothest, easiest transition is going to be. Because remember, you're going to be giving these eight steps away as a free gift to people. Okay, this is the value. That's why you want a good article with great pictures, great instructions. That's exactly what this is about. Losing weight, eight different steps that you can start utilizing right now today to start losing weight. And if you go to the very last step, which is step number eight, maintenance, welcome to the rest of your life. Well, that's not actually the last step. You're going to create a ninth step. And that's where you can get incredibly high conversion. You can double or triple these things. Because remember, people naturally will follow steps. Step one, step two, step three, step four. This particular one has eight steps. And we're gonna include a ninth step, and they're naturally going to click on the ninth step, okay? Because they've gone through all the steps already. Well, naturally, I need to click the ninth step. So that's what we're gonna do. So at the end of the eighth steps, all right? Right here, you can leave all this stuff in here. These are all just comments, things like that. You're gonna insert a page right here, okay? You have a blank page now. All right, now, up top, I want you to click on shapes, and we're going to click rectangle, and we're going to create a nice rectangular shape right here in the middle of the page, just like that. That's perfect. Okay. It's got a nice gray border. This is a bright orange, which kind of stands out. If there are certain colors on the actual page, this one has kind of a lot of different colors. You might want to go with a similar color, but in this case, it doesn't. So I'm just gonna keep it with that. But if you could always change the color here by clicking the inside here and clicking here, background color, that type of thing. This is also a, what do they call it, border. You can change the border right here as well. This is your border color right there. It's light gray right now. I could change it to whatever color I want. I could change it to black. I could change it to a green, whatever. I'm going to stick with the light gray because I think it looks good with the orange. Okay. You can remember, you can change the background color to a yellow, whatever color you want. It's up to you guys. Okay. I'm going to stick with this color here. I kind of like that. Now follow along, guys. Here comes the good, really good stuff. All right. This is where the magic starts, guys. The really top level underground stuff that people don't talk about. Okay. Up here, you're going to click the word text, right? And down here, you're just going to click, left click in the open space right there, and you're going to start typing. What you're going to type is step 9. And then you're gonna put colon. All right. And then you're gonna type in watch the free video now. Or something to that effect. It doesn't have to be exactly that, okay? So I'm gonna drag this up all the way here into this orange box. All right, I don't need this, I can delete that, right? Now you can change the color of this this text as well. So I can highlight this and then let's change the color to that. Let's say a gray, or maybe it matches the outline here, but maybe that doesn't stand out too much. Maybe a white. There it is, change it to white. And here's what's nice about it. You can also change the size of it right here. I believe this is the font size right here. I can change it, like, let's say it's a 20, 22 maybe, 24. Let's see if that fits. If not, we'll adjust it again. I'll be a little too big. All right, so let's change that again. Let's go to, let's say 22. See, that looks really good, I think. Step 9, watch the free video now. So it's congruent, it's fluid, it's a natural thing to do. You've got step 1 through 8, and then they get to the bottom in this inserted page you created. It says step 9, watch the free video now. Well, naturally, people are gonna click on that because that's the next step. It's a natural thing to do. Is this starting to make sense, guys? Remember, you're giving them all this free value right here. All right, this is what people are going to warm up to. They're going to realize, wow, this is great information. Thank you for sharing it. All the way to step number 9. Okay, 8, and then your step number 9. All right, now here's the next step. Follow along. Okay, up here there's a button where you can click, where you can create a link. We're going to click on that button. Okay, it's highlighted. You're gonna come down here below this current rectangle you created already. You're gonna create another rectangle, okay? Something similar to the size of the one that you just created. If you notice, the link options popped up. All right, now this is what you're going to do. You're going to go back to your ClickBank offer. And remember, we're offering this offer right here. On the smoothie diet, 21 rapid day weight loss, right? All you're gonna do in ClickBank is you're gonna click the promote button. Remember, you've already signed up for a free ClickBank account. You've already got a login. You're gonna click promote, all right? And this window is going to pop up. Okay, I'm gonna type in my nickname and then I'm gonna create a hop link, which is gonna be my affiliate link. So if anybody clicks on this link, they're going to the sales page. And if they buy, I get a commission. So I'm gonna generate a link, all right? Once the link is generated, I'm gonna click copy. That link has been copied. Now, let's go back to our Sejda PDF editor. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna delete this external link URL that's already in there. It's an example, and you're gonna paste your hop link right in here, okay? This is the hop link we just created for the smoothie diet on ClickBank, all right? That is in there. You're gonna click to the side somewhere, all right? And then you're gonna drag this rectangle over the current rectangle that you just created, all right? And you kinda wanna make it match a little bit, you know, the size. There it is, that side. And let's make that one the same size as well. Let's see here. Boom, am I doing that right? All right. It's very editable, by the way, guys. This is very editable right here. All right. Let me make sure I'm doing this right. Okay, that looks good. Then from here, you're going to apply changes. Now watch this. Now look at this, guys. I've applied the changes, and if you look at the very bottom, you go through all the steps, step 1 through 8, and if you look at the very bottom, it offers one last step, which is step 9, which is the step we just created. Now, if somebody clicks on that step, goes right to the smoothie diet affiliate link that you created on ClickBank, and you're gonna get the sale. So the beauty of the program is this, or the beauty of the strategy is this, is that you are providing incredible value by giving away this free PDF on how to lose weight, 8 steps on how to lose weight. Well, you're including a 9th step. After they read the value of what you're offering for free, they're gonna naturally click on this 9th step button, and it goes directly to your Clickbank affiliate link for whatever it is you're promoting. In this case, this was weight loss, and you're gonna double or triple your conversions just by doing this, because you're giving something away for free, something of value. People appreciate that. People warm up to you so much easier and faster because you're giving away value that way. So it's an incredible, incredible strategy. Now, we're not done. When you've completed this step, you're gonna need to download this new PDF, okay? Because now it has your link in it, your Clickbank link, and it's gonna create a different link that you're gonna start promoting. And I'm gonna show you how to get the traffic here in a second, okay? You're gonna click download right here, all right? It's gonna start downloading, all right? And then once it downloads, rename it. Okay, rename it to something that you will remember. So I'm gonna call it how to lose weight and keep it off. Let's see, for life. And I'm gonna call it, let's say, final. Final, because this is the final download. So I'm gonna hit save, and it is downloading to my computer right now. All right, so the next step is you're gonna open up a new tab, okay? And then you're gonna go to gofile.io, okay? Type that in. This is another incredible free website that you can start up a new account and it's gonna be completely free, okay? And you just click on upload file right here. You're gonna click on that, okay? You're gonna click here to upload file. And do that, we're gonna find the file that we just downloaded. And then when you find it, here it is right here. Click on that, I'm gonna hit open. And we're gonna go ahead and click upload. Once it's uploaded, here's your special link now. This is the GoFile link right here. You can copy it right here, okay? Which I have copied. Looks like I'm gonna just highlight it, make sure I copied it. We're gonna go ahead and copy this link. And if I paste this into another browser window or window, I'm gonna paste and go. It's gonna take us directly to the free PDF file that we've just created. And here it is, guys, right here. So you can share this link that you got right here, okay? This is what you're gonna be sharing. And remember, they're gonna be able to get all this free value, okay? All the 8 steps, actually 9 steps, because you included the 9th step, and there it is. All right, so now you gotta start promoting this, okay? So you understand the strategy, it's pretty powerful. Now, how do you get traffic to the link? So before we talk about traffic, some people are wondering, well, what about copyright infringement? What about getting in trouble with using somebody else's content? Well, here's one thing you can do to avoid it. You shouldn't have any problems, but if you want that peace of mind of knowing that you got permission, the best thing to do is go back to instructables.com. Go to the actual article that you used to start promoting your Clickbank offer. Click on the article again, and right here you're gonna see the name of the person who created this article. All you have to do is click on the name and click message right here, and you can just type in, "Hello, my name is Victor." And then you can type in a message, say, "Hey, well, I'm wondering if you wouldn't mind if I used your incredible article to share with other people to teach them how to lose weight in 8 easy steps." People, most of the time, 99% of the time, people are gonna be like, "Yeah, absolutely, no problem." They're appreciative of the fact that you saw value in their article, you wanna promote it, and you're gonna get more eyeballs to their writings and their article on how to lose weight. So that's just kind of a little side note in case you feel like, okay, I don't want to have a copyright issue or whatever. You can do things like this to help alleviate that fear and start moving forward and start earning some commission. All right, so how do you get traffic to this PDF, okay? To this free ebook that you just created, all right? So I want you to go straight to Facebook, okay? You can promote this on anywhere you want. I like Facebook, okay, because Facebook has all these groups. I want you to type in weight loss or whatever it is you're promoting. It could be woodwork, it could be making money online. And then click, when you type that in, click on groups right here. And all these groups with hundreds of thousands of members all you can join these groups. Like, for instance, I've joined this group, How to Weight Loss Faster, right? You click on the group, and I can type in here, hey guys, I just found a free ebook on how to lose weight super fast. Sorry, I can't type real well. Okay, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna go back to the link right here and you're gonna copy it again. All right, and you're gonna enter it right here. So you're giving them super value by creating this link. And remember, when they click on this link, they're gonna see the 8 steps on how to lose weight extremely fast. And then they're gonna go to step number 9. And remember, these groups have thousands and thousands of members in them. You have a great chance of success of getting so many more clicks, people walking through those 8 steps. And when they come to step number 9, they're gonna naturally do that because you just gave them so much value and it's free value. Hope you understand the power of this strategy, guys. Guys, if you got super value out of this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Leave me some positive comments down below, okay? And if you guys wanna learn exactly what I'm doing to create a full-time income online right now, working part-time, there's gonna be a link down in the description of this video. Click on that link if you're serious about creating a full-time online business, a fully sustainable online business that can serve you and your family for years to come. And remember, guys, it's time to invest in your business and it's time to invest in yourself.